Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Stertrix, and welcome back to LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 2. Oh. Yeah, when you're seeing this, I know you've probably seen two videos this week on LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 2. I'm actually out of town when you're seeing these, but, I lost the video that was supposed to go up today. I completely lost it, and this is the last minute. Like, this is the last thing I can film. Like, I have nothing else to do. I gotta get something up. So, you're seeing this instead. I'm sorry, but, yeah. You know, there was supposed to be a GTA video, but it's gone. Got corrupted. Yay.
Yay, smart me.
Oh, man. So, yeah, that's my fault. Let's get up there and knack that sucker. Easy for you to say. Not all of us are carrying jetpacks. That's true. But we can always call it a quinch. Assuming it works out here, that is. Alright, so what was it? Like, you... There we go. Alright, figure it out, lady. Wasp. Lady Wasp. No, no, why does Quill does not need to fly this? It's just the last thing Star-Lord needs to fly. Okay.
Please deposit vibranium into the vibranium deposit receptacle.
Huh.
Yeah, it's a little less than we planned thanks to those interfering Avengers. Oh, open up! We need to bump the next phase of the plan.
Okay. Oh, barely made that. Can I switch over?
Anyone else feel like making a difference?
Make way for the Star Spangled Man with a plan.
That was really close. Yes. I'm not gonna fly a spaceship. Oh, that's gonna give me a headache. So there should be one, like, right here. There's one.
What a pain.
The crate is only small. We should be able to find enough scraps of vibranium in this area to feed it.
I think I saw a few scraps of vibranium scattered around the street. If we can gather enough, we should be able to get in. I'll be honest, I didn't expect to be on crash duty for Hydra today.
I don't think any of us did, Captain America. Captain. Big fan of Spider-Man. Okay, I'm gonna go to that one later. I just gotta figure out where all these are. There's one right there. There it is in here. Okay. There's one back here. Cool beans. There's one right there. Here's one right here. Okay. I'm just flying because it's making it a lot faster. There's one right there. There's one over here. Alright. Okay, where's this one? I'm trying to get the camera. I see it right there. Alright, and there's just one left. And it's the one from here. Right there. What, Captain? Alrighty. Okay. Alright, Cap. No. Get me over to it, and now we can fly.
Citizens are warned not to approach the Kang surveillance drone.
Oh, man. Okay, maybe just Quill needs to do this. Because it makes it a lot easier. How's it? Hail Hydra. Nope, never say that. Captain America says that'd be weird. Uh-oh.
Just when you thought it couldn't get any odder out here with Knights, Kingdoms, and Jungles being our new neighboring districts, I can exclusively reveal a new dark side to Chronopolis. A twisted, tyrannical, totalitarian Hydra version of our beloved Manhattan. Now and when this happened, who can say? All J. Jonah Jameson knows is this corrupted Hydra run Big Apple is collaborating with Kang.
Yeah. Zola. Man. All right, so we better fight Hydra right now. That's all. That's. Got him. Nice drink.
There you are. I've been expecting you. Oh, you have not. Quit trying to be cool.
Alright, we got you, Captain, here.
Okay. Maybe he was expecting us.
Perhaps we can use claws, lasers.
You can disrupt.
Oh, man.
Quickly, after him.
Alright, let's go get him.
I might not be able to use this, but that's the whole reason we work as part of a team.
Alrighty.
It appears that our path is blocked yet again.
Gotta admit, these Hydra guys are pretty good at making barricades out of random junk.
Stay focused.
Oh man.
Agents of Hydra, now is your chance. Attack! Attack!
What are we throwing out here? Ah, right? Ah, no. Come on, build. We gotta have Star-Lord and Black Panther fight them all off. Alright. I'll that open this. Which will open.
Hey, those crates look kind of useful. You're right. A well-aimed pro of my
field
should get them down. I don't think I want to do that again.
An impressive throw, Captain Rogers. Hey, thanks.
Alrighty, we'll need Quill that for this.
Alright, a gravity booster. Here we go.
Okay.
Well, that worked. Probably should have given you guys a little heads up about that. My bad.
Okay.
There appears to be a control panel for the gate on the platform above. I see it. Need a lift? Yes. Thank you, Captain.
There we go. Oh, here's Stanley.
Okay, team, get ready. Claw's just up ahead.
He will pay for his treachery.
Why do I suddenly have a really bad feeling about this?
Well, go to Star Wars because you can fly.
Boy, I can use this superhero.
Oh, I can't help that one. I can actually do this one. Let's do it.
I did it. I made another cameo. Gotta add this one to my list at home.
Oh, that's hilarious. That is hilarious. Let's get going.
You all.
Stand down, Thor. You are only making this more difficult for yourself.
Oh, you think so, T'Challa? We shall see about that.
Jeez, these guys are powerful. Can we get a hit on them? There you go, now you can get fight them. Kind of like a Hydra Iron Man, Hydra Hawkeye. Let's look back at there, some fun. Come on, get him. Come on. Come on. Get him, take him down. Get him down. Oh, man, my computer's like overheating or something. I gotta get this guy down.
You are starting to get on my nerve.
Uh-oh. Look out, guys.
Come on. Take him down. Come on, he is so low. Just take him down. Look out. I can't even get near him anymore, feels like. Here we go. Oh, call's done. What? What?
Another friend of yours?
You can say that. Panther, get after Claw. We'll fix this guy.
Whoa, what's going on? Okay, let's hope for the best here. Oh man. Let's get him. Press U to switch between control and repel. I don't really need that right now. Come on, just get him. Oh man, there's a lot of... Where'd they go? Oh, there he is.
A lucky shot.
Oh, what? It's not done yet?
We'll see about that.
What? What's he doing? What's Zemo just do? Oh, he's behind us now. He's gonna shoot at us. Oh, this is not fun. Come on. Just spam him. Just spam Zemo. Ooh, we took a hit. Come on, come on. Okay. Oh, jeez. It glitched on us.
No, no, this is not possible.
Come on, come on, come on.
You're the
Okay, that's fun. There we go. Finally. Oh, Zemo is probably... And there's Black Panther. Taking that call. Okay. Captain Marvel, Thor. Has he not? Oh. Oh, he was gonna get stuck on him. There's She-Hulk. Alright. What's this one called? Hydra Hijinks. Alright. Number 5, Doom. Alright. Oh man. Bum. We got Stan Lee. I just gotta get the rest of them all. We got Zemo, Claw. I guess those are two Hydra agents. Kinda wanna see what they actually are. Bum bum bum. Zemo. Bowman. Okay. Who are the next? Who is? I know one's Claw. That's Claw. And who's the final one? Tactical Force. Okay. Where are we at right now? I think we need to end the video for here. We're ending the video for here. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like and subscribe. See you guys all later. Peace out, guys.